kita udah di rumah sakit, lagi nungguin resepsionisnya.
In the pre-op room now, ready to go.
They already changed to what is this? I don't know.
The gown.
Yeah. I feel so nervous actually. Yeah. Very, very hot.
Very nervous, Luffy. Everything will be okay, love.
Well, my heart rate is good, like.
Yeah.
Yes.
It's okay, love.
I feel so nervous.
Yeah? No, there are a lot of contractions.
Jadi guys, ini udah gue udah ngerasin kontraksi dikit. Gue gak tau, tapi emang di diagramnya itu udah kontraksi di sana. Tapi gue bener-bener gak ngerasain sakit, kayak cuman pengen mulus, pengen pup aja. Gue mudah-mudahan gak sakit sama sekali sih. Yang gue lihat sih kontraksinya udah mulai naik turun, udah mulai bekerja. Ya Allah, gue bener-bener deg-degan guys. Tangan gue juga induksinya via infus gitu guys.
What do you want to say?
I feel so happy.
You already saw Lea, didn't you?
Yes.
No, they are stitching you up. They are stitching you up now. They are putting stitches now. Close in. Your tummy.
But why do you feel it in my vagina?
Because that's, you know, the pain extends to where there is no anesthetic feeling, and probably that's where. Maybe they're stitching something else, my love?
Yeah?
I'm happy, Luffy. Luffy. Oh, Alea? No, it's okay. Yeah? Little Alia. Yeah?
Open the eye. Waking up.
Waking up, Alia. Waking up. Hmm. Oh, it's so sleepy. It's so sleepy, Alia. Hmm.
Finally, you woke come to the world, Alea Aurora. That's the name of the baby, and then she's.
She doesn't like video.
She looks very healthy. I mean, yeah, we don't have any problem with the baby anyway. And then I feel really good after all the things, actually. But let's see when the anesthetic is gone. And then, yeah, she's very cute. She's a girl anyway. And it looks, I don't know, how many kilograms? 3.2. So, she's 3.2 kilograms. For European baby, it's small.
It's small. Well, normal.
It's normal. But for Asian, it's big. That's why I do cesarean. But yeah, I like it. I really like to become a new mom. I'm very excited until I can play with her. So yeah.
How did you feel in?
Very happy.
Love
me. She has a lot of hair.
Like a monkey.